So guys, let us try to compare the syntax of two amazing programming languages. The first one is Python and the next one is C++. Let us give a sample problem like reversing a script. And we are going to code in both of them. So let's start with the Python. Now let us try to do the same thing in C++. So guys, you can see this is a given code for the same problem in C++. Comment which programming language you are going to choose.